Windows 11 Build 25252. Windows 11 Build 25252 is the 32nd Insider Preview and the 26th Available Client Build of Copper, the 23H2 Development SciMaster OV Windows ASA Service. It was released to Windows Insiders, in the Dev Channel on 28 November 2022. Contents. Ένα new features and changes. EU features and changes edit source. Cell edit source. The new search bar 95, initially introduced in build 25158 and then disabled by default in build 25201, has been rolled out too fast. The following hands to the tab menu and the taskbar have been rolled out to all users too fast. A new VAR. New search. New drop-up. The word. An animation for transition in the tab menu and pop bar, installable via code 3893725. The MBI, installable via code 4141589. A small shield power-up has been added to the VPN menu. The Balletri tray UI has more information about charging the Balletri. Made the tablet taskbar easier to use. Bug fixes edit source. General edit source. Fixed an issue that build 25247 gets BSOD on upgrade complete. Fixed a bug which was causing certain apps to crash the background. Fixed an issue that your pick is sleeping but not sleeping. Fixed a bug that is slower than expected. Cell edit source. Fixed an explorer, exe crash for no reason. Fixed multiple explorer, exe crashes again. Fixed an issue which could lead the taskbar to jump in certain cases. Fixed a bug folders not open firstly. Bugs and quirks edit source. General edit source. The audio has stopped working. Several apps crashed and launched randomly. Certain PCI devices are not working and will throw in a million errors. Gadgets are missing and Explorer stuck in a crash loop, forever. Opening Bluetooth will crash the system. Cell edit source. Various UI elements in apps are destroyed. Users may need to press backspace for CMD.exe bat files. On locals, the default font will switch into another one. The 5 following issues will occur. A search bar. If you show MY taskbar on all displays, the search box will be invisible. When clicking on the search box on taskbar, the search will flash and go to the top. Several layout issues. Some Japanese AME AR dodged out. Task manager edit source. Filtering may not match the process page. Some services may not show the service bar 95. If a new process is starting to appear a split second, the dialogues may not render correctly in the settings page. The data may flash the settings pane, GANs. Task manager edit source. Choose your mode under personalization colors and set IT to custom. Not again. Another edit source has been appeared for no reason. The startup page will not list anything because it's killed. Gadgets edit source. On locals, the gadgets will animate out of view before them. Safe mode edit source. Quick settings clock taskbars are broken. Clicking Bluetooth devices and personalization pages will buffer a crash of the sitter's AP. Gallery edit source. Boot screen. The search box on the taskbar. The new service bar 95. New search animation in the tab menu. The taskbar page in the settings AP. External links is edit source. Official Aneo Osmond. Categories. Cooper builds. Windows 11 builds. Funny builds. Gchrome Wiki. Talk. Preferences. Watch list. Poka main. Contributions. Look out!